Time now to connect the dots when we make the news make sense. The CEO of Pfizer says a third dose of its COVID vaccine will likely be needed within the next year. But it might not necessarily be because the first doses aren't working.
It's looking more likely that we'll need booster shots for the coronavirus vaccine. Let's connect the dots. Pfizer CEO says people will likely need a third dose between 6 and 12 months after their first dose. After that, he said getting your coronavirus vaccine would likely become an annual event, kind of like getting your flu shot. Two reasons why. One, researchers still don't know for sure how long protection will last. So far, both Pfizer and Moderna are reporting their vaccines offer protection through at least 6 months. Two, experts are especially worried about all these new variants. In fact, the more contagious UK variant is now the dominant version of the coronavirus here in the US. While some research shows both Pfizer and Moderna's vaccines work against the variants, more research is needed. The hope is that the booster shot and all future doses can protect us from the new variants when they emerge. And that is connecting the dots.